stay up here. She might make noise.
Okay. Okay, you can stay there.
You can stay there. Yeah, you can stay there. Okay. She just needs so much attention. But anyway, this video is a redo of what I already did. I already did all of this, and the mic was sounding crazy. So I guess that was the universe's way of telling me to redo it, because it sounds bad, and if it annoys me, I know it's gonna annoy everybody else. So heal, grow, love. I have to find the page. I know where I left off, but I have to find the page. I am going to be chewing some gum as well. I do have some eyeglasses.
Okay, whatever.
body is home. Do some house cleaning. Leave nothing clogged. Do not let bones collect dust and become rusty. The healthy route is paved by love. Care for your temple. Hold on to their memories. Celebrate them in living your life more. If they were here, they would want you to chase your dreams. They would want you to give fewer days to mourning. You to let go. They will want you to let go of what your hands cannot hold. Change what you can. Them no longer existing is a reminder that you must do more to exist. R.I.P. When I was younger, I used to be really afraid of death. It would keep me up at night, and I would just think about it, like, always wondering what would happen. It would keep me, like, what happens when you die? Where do you go? Can you see your family? Can you visit your family? Like, I used to think about mad shit. But I've learned in the past few years that live on, their spirit never dies. Our spirits never die. Like, when you expire on this planet, when your time is up, you just, like, you continue to live on elsewhere, like, wherever your spirit is gonna go, you know? That might not resonate with people, but whatever, that's my truth. Even after winter has come, let it all fall. Don't carry it into new seasons. Give room for new leaves, new branches. Growth doesn't grab a megaphone and announce its presence. It doesn't find fulfillment in making a decorated entrance. It's only when growth isn't near that voices shout. Cleansing cry, like the book said. Okay, I just went into shit. I just said, yeah, I said, I read that already. To be filled with anything new, the old has to be poured out. Oh, I read that already. Oxygen flows through you. Look at the way your eyes come undone every morning. Days become, days above ground are opportunities to grow new leaves. Being alive. Do not fear love. Fear only knows how to keep you from love. Even the black butterfly has wings. Even the black cat has nine lives. Even the black sheep is soft. Even the stars need the black sky. Acceptance. I like that. Those who can command your peace will always be your commander. You only own your peace when there's no one to take it from you and break it into pieces. True believer in that. I burn bridges. I do. Absolutely. place with your memory, as long as you don't stop trying to smile. When you watch what you pour into your soul, whether it be from your timeline, your TV screen, from the lips of those you know, it becomes easier not to mix salt with sugar and separate the sweetness from the things that make your life sour. Things have to be a certain way when it comes to my job, and if I don't finish certain things that day, it bugs me, and sometimes I stay up late trying to do it. But you can't be Superwoman all the time. You can't be Superman all the time. Sometimes you need a break. So I force myself to have breaks. Even if you gotta do that, force yourself. Your response to them choosing themselves should always be you choosing you. Choosing you is the perfect way to handle those who cannot choose to love you. In trying to prove people wrong, we sometimes make them.
I did that too.
You can't be light to the blind. your tired eyes and your sore bones find rest. It is how they'll grow strong again. It is how you'll find new strength. Resting isn't a sin. The sun doesn't ask God's approval to shine. It only does what it has been created to be. Why do you need approval to be who you are? To be who you are created to be. Tomorrow never comes. It only shows up today. Why are you waiting for tomorrow when you have today? Do it now, whatever it is. Growth looks good on you. Healing looks amazing on you. Maturity looks sexy on you. Love looks beautiful on you. Happiness looks happy on you. I like that. I'm sure people needed to hear that. Let the past be. It has happened. It has smelled the flowers and encountered its death. You can only live for what's to come. And it has more to celebrate and takes less energy than trying to resurrect what can never become a miracle. Another reminder, when we grow is when everything will self with the self finds each other. It finds confidence, care, awareness, love, acceptance, and even more. True self comes from growth. There is no measuring stick. It's all made up. The ruler itself doesn't even know the rules. Give yourself flowers. The sooner you do for you what others can't, the more you learn to be dependent on you. Self-love. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop at this last page. By him.